Oh shit. He calling it backup? I didn't even save that little boy. Oh, he back again. It's like Dr. Robotnik.
Austin Graham.
Shut up, you dumb. Watch!
I'm trying to pick it up and throw it back. Tom, what the fuck I gotta do? Yeah, I know I had to. Oh shit. Down the dud. Ah, God damn. How are you still flying? Ah. Like a girl.
Shoot the thing.
I gotta get that one over there. God damn it! Probably.
This will blow. Watch. All you have to do is.
That's it? It's all fire and death.
Oh,
no, it's not. Let's say that's it.
Anna was training to be a veterinarian when the war broke out. The Germans were only 20 miles from Paris when she received a letter from her father. He was in good health, but implored her not to return home to Belgium until the war's end. Patience, however, was not one of Anna's strong suits.
Wait, four chapters. I don't think that was supposed to do that. Got it. I guess I was supposed to do that. I wonder how many times did they people send stuff by carrier? How often did it work? You got me change the tire. This looks like it. Oh, okay. I got all right. Oh. Okay, I got it now. Different pieces. That's a square and a triangle. Justin, what's those parts? I got a fucking square. Duh.
Hey, don't eat me! Triangle in a circle.
Any sound? Oh, someone I gotta use all of these. This is tough, yo. I ain't even gonna front. Like synchronized swimming. Oh shit. Tough. I ain't even gonna front.
September 7th, 1914. Taxis drove all night. Anna was proud to help the soldiers reach the front line. When Anna arrived at her destination, she discovered the horrible truth with her own eyes.
September 7th, day before my birthday. Dope.